Well, welcome back to part two. Oh, does the screen fuck out like?
Screen doesn't actually shake when you.
No, but it goes all fuzzy.
Yeah, it's static.
Is that in there?
Yeah, he's gone.
You killed me!
I'm actually gonna go back and see if he's still there.
Fuck me, this game's in the.
Oh! Hi, Slenderman! Hi!
What is.
Because he actually looks like a mannequin.
No, he's got no face. Well, Lance, tell me what you think of him.
He just gives me goosebumps at times, not all the time. Halloween, I'm dressing up as Slenderman. I'm just gonna randomly just stay still at some places. Like, I'll probably be in that corner over there, like, just randomly standing still.
Good idea. So what would you rate this game out of 10? For free.
Okay, if it's out of 10, and since the game is for free, I just simply give it a 10.
Alright. There you go. It's 10 out of 10.
If you need a good horror game to, like, give you shits and giggles.
Play Slender. Yeah. So
I'm going to attempt to play the other version of it called Sanatorium.
Yeah. So
instead of being in a forest, you're in a building. It works.
So that's good. Hey, just stay tuned for the other parts. Obviously, 10 out of 10 by Lance. And remember, like our gaming and stuff. Page on Facebook, and I'll see you later. See ya.